not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is.
So, when we last left off, we needed to go into a mine to get blasting caps to blow open a frozen lake to find a hidden research facility. You know, we're going into a mine, this means we're going to be having to fight a whole bunch of swarm. I mean, mind you, everything in this game involves fighting large numbers of swarm, but this seems particularly, asking for trouble. So, Art and Mystic goes here, the mine. Over here, I think? Yep, I've done all the side quests. Oh, there's the abandoned mine. Okay. I'm not sure how we're supposed to get there. I keep forgetting that we have inverted x-axis in this game, for this mode of the game, because apparently this game hates you. Okay, this way, I guess. Like, it feels like the way to go is either, like, up, around, and over.
Skiff's holding up well. That's the one positive development here.
You know, Oscar used to take me skiff sailing on the salt flats near Halvo Bay.
You guys went that far to sail?
Yeah. And there was no cog left down there. Nothing. Just ruins. I'm really gonna miss him.
I know. Me too.
All right. Ah, okay, this does work. So then I hang this way. Over this way. Then thread the needle up here. I'm calling it threading the needle because it's... this thing is really swingy. Then head over this way. Okay. Here we go.
Kate, the mine's in the backwoods over there. Let's go find some explosives.
Here's the checkpoint. Not the checkpoint, but where's where we get off. And let's park.
Okay, the mine's back here somewhere, right? Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, sure. But that really depends on the type of mining you engage in. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water cups. But given the environment, I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractive mining operation.
Okay, all right, I got it.
Ah, Dell, you keep being a geek. Sawmill set up. Oh, this is my shortcut back out when we leave. Can't mantle over the log for some reason.
We're going down.
All right. I feel like that's actually the exit. Which is neat. I could theoretically go through this area in reverse. Or not. Because it looks like this is a dead end over here. Okay, so I have to go in that way. Never mind. Darn, I was hoping this could be neat. Like, oh, hey. I figured out something about the level structure. That's a jump cut.
There's the mine. Marcus, we're here.
We just skipped the
what
tunnels
do you know
entirely.
About this place?
Okay.
Let's see. It's an old nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch.
There'd be outsiders hanging around here, which they might not like us being COG, but we're also off the books. Probably technically going AWOL, probably First Minister is going to get really annoyed with us as soon as we get back to civilization, but whatever. Looks like mine itself is over that way. Over here. Oh! Cog buzzkill. Not cog.
Not this way.
Yeah. Not cog, but, form buzzkill.
What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. It's building material. Industrial log is not really my area.
Whoa, so there is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Nope, can't go down there. So there's an entrance on that side, but can we get over there at all? No, we can't, which means that that is where we will come out of the mine once we're done. I suspect. That's not good. Looks like somebody had a bad time on E-Day.
Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
There's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Hang on. Gonna check this out.
Alright. Not enough. I need minimum of 7, 8. Speed boost while cloaked. Yeah, that's a neat. Down here.
Let's try down here. Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We got swarmed.
Let's take them out.
Careful on that ice.
Got it. Okay, good. Careful on that ice. There, headshot.
Yeah.
Alright, ball talk as you do one more damage.
Focus fire on that scion! I need help here!
Nope! Okay then.
I was kidding.
All right, try this again.
Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We got swarms.
Let's take them out.
Careful on that ice.
Oops, I didn't. That's all I wanted to do.
I got it.
Probably be an effective, more effective sniper this time. Wow, so that's an insta-kill. There is no getting out of that. Okay. Okay, that's a darnable nuisance then.
Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We got swarms.
Let's take them out.
Careful on that ice. Throwing frag! I need help here!
I need some help ASAP!
Wow, okay. That really sucks.
I take it back. We got swarms.
Let's take them out.
Careful on that ice. Got him.
All right, I need to get on dry land as soon as possible. Really?
Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We got swarms.
Let's take them out.
Fred, careful on that ice.
Did I get him? That actually worked.
I right, they're done.
Well, it's pretty clear
that worked.
Yeah,
apparently, they could shoot it when he launched it.
Let's try that.
And that was enough to kill it. Hammer burst, drop shot, ammo. The drop shot. Okay. Oh, we're good. And grenade. Arrow print. Replenish what I used.
Hey. We gonna use that lift or not?
We are in fact going to use that lift, but I wanted to search the area first.
Jack, rip that door.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.